to dream.
So we got a highway scenario. We've got a lane closure right here. Simple as you make it. Okay, so now maybe we're wondering, how does the difference work with a bigger car? Pretty much SUV type car, and we're going to repeat the same thing, except this time brake from before the bus, because the car takes a longer time to brake. And then we'll increase the speed slowly by slowly, and then we'll stop. Without further ado, let's start at 100. Right at the bus this time, and we hit them. Okay. So let's go back a little bit so we can see what just happened here. A lot of damage, I would say. But you'll definitely survive that. This believable. Look at the difference. Look at the difference. The engine is sticking out. It's still running, but
check that and see how big it is.